Hello everyone. Welcome to our channel, Information Briefcase. Today we're going to learn about people with anxiety disorder secretly do when they are alone. Now, let's begin. Think you've never experienced anxiety? Indeed, you probably won't have acknowledged it, since individuals experience anxiety in various ways. Actually, anxiety for you probably won't line up with how you experience it. What's more, you may not see anxiety in somebody who wrestles with it secretly. So don't forget to remember that you don't know what others are battling with when they are spending their time alone. In case you're managing anxiety, realize that you're not the only person to confront these difficulties. Nervousness isn't part of life. It makes us aware of risks and assists us with preparing ourselves for a wide assortment of circumstances. However, as indicated by the Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders, DSM, anxiety turns into an issue when it begins to affect greatly your daily life. So, the following are five things individuals with anxiety do alone secretly. Number 1. Unwanted thinking. Thinking. Anxiety issues are portrayed by overthinking or unwanted fear and worries that hinders everyday exercises. It may not be as clear to others, the individuals who battle with anxiety have habit to overthink. While they are surrounded by others, and when you are alone, many individuals who battle with anxiety will generally dwell on negative thoughts about themselves and their past. They might replay these previous experiences in their mind again and again, attempting to find what they might have done another way. Furthermore, they may also overthink about what's going to happen in the future that may turn out badly. Number 2. Comfort zone. People with anxiety usually stay within their comfort zone. Everybody feels anxious occasionally. Those battling with an anxiety issue continuously change their lives to keep their anxiety low. They might practice some exercises or meditation that lower their fast-running thoughts. They always try to do things that permit them to stay away from the things that cause them to feel anxious, instead of picking activities only for the sake of entertainment or interest, like re-watching shows again and again since they don't need to feel anxious, expecting what's going to happen next. Certain individuals could not even go out from their house due to their fear of facing the situations outside their comfort zone. Sometimes they even feel anxious and feared to go out of their house, thinking they might lose someone they love. Number 3. Reserved behavior. Some people with anxiety disorder try to avoid being in public life. Furthermore, they turn down any invitations, not because they don't have interest. They always try to remain at home to keep them away from concerns and fears. Certain individuals might appear to be uninterested in spending their time with others because of their anxiety disorder, fearing they might get embarrassed or ignored by others or rejected by their friendly zone. Individuals with anxiety disorder might even stay out from social media to keep their feelings of fear under control. They may even stay away from their mobile. They might even switch off their mobile or keep their mobile always in silent mode to deal with their anxiety disorder. But they also feel overpowered, restless, and feel anxious when they see their mobile with inbox full of messages. Number 4. Delay with their work. Individuals with anxiety, particularly with high anxiety disorder, may seem like they are great achievers, but they may be struggling a lot with finishing their work when they are alone. Their anxiety disorder might drive them to hesitate to do their work. Nervousness also influences working memory, which makes it hard to concentrate in their work continuously. So these delays make them to hurry to finish their work on correct time. This hurry further adds additional pressure, which increases their anxious disorder. Number 5. Sleepless nights. Having stress doesn't mean they are anxious. Anxious energy that others can undoubtedly see clearly. Somebody with anxiety can appear to be quiet and calm, but they may be thrashing around in their bed, unable to sleep because of their anxiety disorder. Even if they are able to sleep, they don't get peaceful sleep. Their sleep will be loaded with bad dreams due to their anxiety. For instance, those with separation anxiety issue may have bad dreams about being isolated from their friends and family. Anxiety problems are complicated and various types, but know that a specific degree of anxiety is common. What's more, anxiety issues are those that create huge stress or harm in various everyday issues. Have you identified with any of the above mentioned signs in you or anybody who are battling with an anxiety issue? Kindly don't waste any time and advise them to contact a certified physiatrist expert. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment below. Please press the bell button to get notifications.